Trevor is a very progressive school.
Trevor's a place where you find what it means to really be in a community.
Trevor's kind of like, it's not my home, but if Trevor had a college, I'd want to go to Trevor.
It's a really fun, warm, happy place to be.
The great thing about Trevor is the whole idea of going to the teacher if you need help.
We love Trevor, but this is our last year.
Trevor is such a close community that it's such a hard place to leave. There's so many traditions that are in place that I've been a part of my whole life.
That it's kind of like, oh, there's next year. I don't think it's really hit me that there is no next year yet.
I'm scared and I'm sad. I don't really like thinking about it, and I can act like I'm not scared and I just like want to leave home, but you know, that's not true.
I'm just afraid of time. I can't even like comprehend what it's gonna be like to not be young. Cause I know that right now, like, life is all ahead of me, and I don't, like, I have that excitement of not knowing what's going to happen.
I can't believe that I'm in this moment right now.
It feels like I've been on autopilot all year, because it just went by that.
I feel like this year I sort of opened my eyes more to things. I think it changed a lot of things in my life. I think
in your senior year, you just kind of have to enjoy every moment, because it's the last time, and you have to realize that for a lot of things, like, it's going to be the last time doing something.
I'm gonna cry, hold on.